Yeah, Luna really just gets punished for existing around here, man.
Sometimes I feel bad and then I remember he's Luna and I don't care.
Hey everybody, welcome yourself back to another video. Hope you're doing well. Don't got too much to mention today aside from the usual stuff, so let's just get right into that. As per usual, we have the comment question of the day, which for today is, what is your favorite holiday and why? Which I figured I'd ask since we're right around the corner from Christmas. And as well, the like goal for today is... let's go 600 likes today. Let's see if we can keep this like goal streak going. As well, as per usual, the full VOD is in the description below. We are less than 200 subs off from 1k on the VOD channel, so consider subscribing there. I always post the full streams on there. That should be about it. Anyway, on to the video. Show me how to be, I'll show you how to not. Hello?
Hello?
Crumb, where'd your hat go?
I'm beating up fish, Luna.
Why would you do that? What'd they do to you? James Z, hear something, dude? I think this house is haunted.
Yeah, you're right, dude. It is haunted.
Oh, I don't even have my sounds on. Crumb, you just stay in those floorboards. Hold up.
Why is she in the floorboards?
James. No. Crumb, are you having fun down there?
No.
She's fucking buried herself.
Oh, okay.
Luna is a good one, but now I do not believe them.
Come in, Sophie.
Did you have to break the fucking door?
No, what was it? Don't kill me again, please. Don't.
Crumb, what are you doing down there?
Where am I?
You're in the floorboards, Crumb. Look up. Ah! Where'd my dog go? Why do you insist on being such an asshole? Why are you killing Crumb? Crumb, get up here.
Since you have like everything, do you have wheat blocks?
You mean hay bales?
Yes.
I have I have 15. How many do you need?
7 stacks.
Oh. Why is there so much sugarcane here?
Because dipshit fucking idiot pathetic loser Beef Stew was like, yo, we want to put it back after we destroyed all of it.
Oh, run.
Oh,
he doesn't want tropical fish.
Oh my god, Dink, look at how much I got from... Don't take it. Look at how much I got from the creeper farm.
Can I take like 3 sticks?
Oh yeah, that's fine.
I was trying to tame a cat and James killed it in front of me and Crumb.
Wait, in front of Crumb? Oh, that's terrible.
Yeah,
it wasn't even me.
You were the only person in the world that I hate.
Awesome.
I canceled my sleep.
Why would you cancel your own sleep? Hey chat, just casual reminder, code WUNA for 20% off EmmaDreamsCopy.com.
He killed a cat in front of us.
Okay, get over it. Was that necessary, Crumb?
Now you don't need a door. I don't let James close the door.
Yeah. Don't let James in. No, y'all stay outside. Now. Stop. Stop. Put that fire out.
Okay, I'm gonna take this real quick.
Take what? No, Crumb. What are you using that for? Crumb, that's setting fire to... What are you doing? Was it worth it? Who set fire?
Who do you think?
Crumb, you don't need to set a fire. There's houses with heating and light and fire. You don't need to set one outside.
I'm setting fires in real life now.
No! Crumb! Earlier, Crumb was just walking home from school and she's like, guys, look at this dead squirrel on the sidewalk. And she turned on the camera to show the dead squirrel. After I was like, no, Crumb, don't show us the dead squirrel.
Luna.
What's up? Oh, God. It's just... Oh, I trampled my own crops. That's... Oh, my God!
No!
What are y'all doing over there?
They're trying to escape the cow pit.
Who's new to the server? Crumb. She's here for a day. And then we're killing her. And banning her.
Whoa.
Right, Crumb? So yeah, exactly. I went on a double date. To the Minecraft Disneyland park bullshit or whatever.
Yeah, and I just didn't get an invite, did I?
Yeah, because you don't... Because why would you... Well, actually, you did get an invite.
I literally didn't.
You actually did, and you turned
I
it down.
I literally didn't, dude. I
no, 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 you did literally that. Did.
I didn't get one.
But anyway, so we did that, and it was not that great. But also, like, oh, God, it was so weird, because they had a custom resource pack, right? And, like, with it, they had a bunch of 3D models, and it was just, like, the laggiest thing ever. On top of that, there was also, like, these people just causing a ruckus on the server, just saying, like, weird stuff, and, like, basically, like, I'm surprised they didn't get banned, but they were just saying, like, dumb meme shit all the time. And at one point, they just all started spamming Pog. I'm just gonna toss out all these firework rockets because they're not as good as I was led to believe.
What the fuck? Why are you getting rid of them all? They still work.
Nope. I'm polluting the waters with sulfur. Come on. Oh, no. Oh my God.
Oh Lord.
Oh my God, what did Sophie do?
Went too close to me. Jealous of what, dude? What am I jealous of?
D's.
Explain. What am I jealous of, dude?
I already explained it. You're jealous of D's.
Bro, you think I don't know about the D's joke? I made that joke.
You created that back when Vine was a thing. You having fun there, Sophie? Oh my God! Alright, yeah. I'm going off to my real base now. Goodbye.
I'm following you.
No, you're not. You can't.
He just zoinked away, man. You're not gonna find him.
James isn't gonna either, because he doesn't have an elytra.
Excuse me, kitten. I do have one.
I mean, you literally don't, but okay. What?
He said kitten.
Oh, you're just jealous. I get it. What are y'all doing?
I don't know.
Are you setting the forest on fire?
No.
Yeah! Deforestation!
No, don't do that. That's bad.
There's a llama. He's my friend. Don't set him on fire!
I fucking knew James was gonna. I knew James was immediately gonna like try and kill it.
Yeah, kill him. Get him. Come on, get him. Spit at him!
Why are y'all being so mean to this llama?
No, I'm riding the llama and telling the llama to spit at James.
Oh, I thought you just had a complete just change.
No.
And just decided to turn on the llama. What's up?
Nobody did this. Like, it was an accident, but there is a forest fire going on.
Uh-huh.
But it was nobody's fault.
Uh-huh. Is that the story you're going with?
It was actually Technoblade's fault. It was
Yeah. He was like, hey, guys, Technoblade here. I'm going to set this forest on fire. And then just log off, of course.
This forest on fire.
Squid
riding a pig.
Why did you do that?
But a dog. Dog with the butt on it.
Squillager.
It was a clever and well thought out joke. Come on, you gotta give me some credit for that.
You're pathetic.
Jesus. Y'all talk to each other like that?
Yeah.
Yeah, all the constant.
You get used to it.
All the time.
You get used to it. Me and James have been friends for like 2 years.
Yeah, dude.
I love how that one you couldn't even hold back. I've known James since he was born. I was there.
Oh, okay. You were at conception?
Yeah. Wait, no, not conception. No. No.
He was the birth giver.
No!
I send them to you.
Oh! Pig with the butter on it.
I accidentally turned on my narrator.
Narrator.
Oh, I love when that happens. Redraw meme, but with Luna. Exactly. Get on it, chat. Michael definitely has a Tumblr, which he just reblogs pictures of super Hulock gifs.
Yeah, it is exactly like that. Austin is kind of becoming like that. There's
who's
so
Austin? My bad. No. You mean Posty. Yeah. Sophie, did you see the entire Dream Twitter parents situation?
Yes.
Oh, fuck off with
oh,
this.
Oh, it's
man.
So good. It's funny. It's funny.
Yeah, not.
It is. You're just mad it's better than your content.
I'm going to suck your dick to death, dude.
Are the salami lid and the butter dog from the same cinematic universe? That's what I was thinking.
Salami nuts.
Okay.
Sometimes I get fan art and it's drawn with brown hair and I'm like, hey, No.
And then you're like, hey.
And you're like, take this down immediately. The authorities have been reported. Your entire account is going under if you do not change the color within 10 minutes.
And you just DM them a picture of their own house.
How would y'all react if someone just like sent you a picture from outside your window? Like randomly.
I'd go out there and fuck them immediately.
No! Sophie, do you even play this game?
No.
Last time I saw you stream, you were streaming like, I don't know, it was this really weird game. Mm-hmm. Like I don't even think it was a game. You were just out in public without a mask.
I never crossed a man who didn't deserve it.
Hi, Beef. Beef, where'd you go?
Oh, crossing men who deserved it.
Okay. Beef, I have a question. Beef, where'd your username come from?
Do you really want me to tell the story?
Is it a good story?
It's a story.
Sure.
Oh, what's my name? My name used to be Beefy Is Here. Because okay. I was a Leafy stan.
Uh-huh.
I was a massive Leafy fan.
Oh.
When he did like story time videos and stuff.
Uh-huh.
And then when I kind of realized that like, this is not who I want to be anymore as a person.
Mm-hmm.
I needed to change my name, and because everyone already called me like Beefy, I had to keep Beef in it somehow. Cause like I wasn't gonna make people change what they called me.
Mm-hmm.
Beef Stew is the first thing I thought of.
That's it?
Yeah. Yep.
Oh, fair enough.
Hello, guys.
You're watching Goon.
Daddy, chill.
What the hell is even that?
What the hell is that?
I want to show the video because it's so fucking funny. It's one of my favorites.
All of you.
Daddy, chill.
What the hell is even that?
Okay, back to Minecraft. I just love how he was so clearly caught off guard by that shit that he clearly fucking mixed up his words. Cause he goes, what the hell is even that? It's like, you definitely meant to say something else. That's such a good fucking video though.
Yo, Luna, get on TeamSpeak, bro.
Why? So you could spam join and leave and I just hear, user disconnected. User connected. User disconnected.
Buddy joined your channel.
Dude, I hate it. Okay. Fucking TeamSpeak sucked.
Yeah, Luna really just gets punished for existing around here, man.
Sometimes I feel bad and then I remember he's Luna and I don't care.
Certain settings that are on by default. No. I just fell. Okay, I'm safe. Let's go.
When he backs it up.
Is it fat enough?
Shut up! I fucking knew that's exactly where that was going.
You didn't like Kermit Plays MC, bro?
No, I was busy getting pussy. Anyway.
Get the fuck out of the call, bro.
No, I was busy being in Jewish youth group.
I say again, get the fuck out of
here. Oh my god! Oh, that reminds me. Yesterday when we went on that fucking double date, Poke had his hollow skin on. And it was so fucking funny. At one point, the one
I wasn't invited to. Yeah.
Fuck off! At one point, he just fucking went on a ride by himself because he fucked up entering it. when the rest of us went on it, so we just watched him in his hollow skin, just riding the ride by himself. Look at him. He's just by himself there.
So good.
He's just all alone with nobody on the ride.
Man. He's single. He's been lying.
Finally.
What if Beef was real?
No.
What?
I can't even.
Beef just evaporates out of the call. That looks like a scene from a found footage movie. No. I have a screenshot that looks way more like that. Hold up. I need to find it. Okay. I'm putting this in the VC chat as well. Poke in this screenshot looks legitimately like some fucking monster sighting. Like, look at him in the back. No one's acknowledging his existence there. He looks like he's some sort of, like, entity that is not supposed to be there. It's like you take the photo and then you look at it later and you're like, hey, wait a minute, what? Did you guys notice this in the photo? And then you like ask the people running the rides, and they're like, "No, no, it was only you guys."
Daddy chill.
No.
Oh, I'm a pickle. Look at me.
Wait, that's exactly what Poke says. Oh my god, that's actually so funny.
Come on, Beef, say the line. Say the line. Come on, come on. The one with the meme, the percentages.
Come on, Beef, spread your ass.
No.
Wait, the racist one?
No, no, Beef. Okay, JonTron, relax, buddy. No, just you know the girlfriend meme.
Oh, I love that one.
Come on, don't be shy.
80% of boys have girlfriends. Rest 20% are having a brain.
Yeah, that's me. I'm the 20%.
Thank you, Beef.
Are you gonna kiss me now, Luna?
Yeah, sure.
Nah, bro, this man's got a girlfriend.
I don't care.
Beef, free OnlyFans right now. Send me a.
Okay. I literally have offered multiple times.
No, you haven't. Oh, my little nuts. Oh.
Sometimes James just talks.
Yeah. Yeah. That, yeah. He do be doing that, though. He do be, yeah.
Really hard. I didn't even hear a yelp of pain. Do you have, like, nuts?
He's used to it.
Ah, my pussy.
Someone was trying to like fuck with me and do like one of those like oh your mom did whatever, and I'm like, bro, banditos killed my mom. What the fuck are you talking about? And they actually believe me. I was literally like, saying something to like
wait
shut
they didn't
up, like, oh shoot, that was
Beef. I'm shooting this dog just because you said that.
No,
he's dead. He's very dead. A lot of things, but I think a lot more is wrong with the dog if he's dead.
Well, really, nothing's wrong with him. He's just dead.
Michael is a wonderful bean. We love him.
A bean?
Yeah. You didn't notice?
It's going like, and he goes, and it's like,
Beef. You can't explain these things through sounds, Beef. My favorite instance of you doing that, Beef. Where you just like make noises to describe something instead of anything else was yesterday when you were just trying to be like, what's the thing in the end? The and I'm like, the dragon. And you're just like, yeah, that.
I forget words sometimes. You do too, bitch.
I just, that's the, stop. No, that's not true. That's not, I don't, fucking Dink, Michael, and James are non-streaming chat because they don't want to make content. They don't want to be in content mode. I get it.
They don't want to be in Roughbus anymore, and I understand that.
Michael was redoing the contract recently, and he was like, for some reason, like, we have to give all of our earnings to him. Like, I don't really get that, but, like, I don't know, dude.
What? I don't have the wherewithal to defend myself.
And then, for some reason, we all have to, like, also post Stinkster dailies.
Yeah.
Which is, like...
We all have to, like, kiss Michael, like...
Yeah, I think he wrote the contract himself.
Hold on, I'm saving.
What are you doing?
Saving.
Saving what? Oh, a file as yeah. Random letters? Jesus Christ, Beef. Beef, pick up a thesaurus or a dictionary. What the hell? Oh my god. I don't know how I understood that. I genuinely do not understand how I just processed what the hell you were trying to say there.
Cha-cha, real smooth.
I hate how accurate that is.
Mr. Kitty, I will actually kill you.
I was about to say, is that a fucking cat?
Meow, meow.
Tell that cat to shut the fuck up. Hey, it's just Doyen, and who's new to the server? We had Crumb and Sophie online earlier.
Also, yeah, Krinios is definitely joining.
Yeah, we took a lot of the budget, but we finally managed to book him for like an hour.
Probably gonna play on like November 30th. first.
That's not a real day.
I had to. What do you mean? That's when he said he was gonna be born.
I had to check the fucking calendar. I was like,
no, 31st. There can't. But because there's a December 31st, and you know that.
What?
You know there's a December 31st because that's a holiday. So I intentionally.
Do I?
November so that you wouldn't have to.
I don't think I do.
It's New Year's Eve.
But if I didn't pay attention in geography, there's no way I would know this.
Oh, that's fair.
Don't fucking concede like that.
I knew you'd be angry. That's the only reason I did it. I've studied the art of pissing off Luna.
What's the list? All right, run me through them.
All right, so we got the... Yeah, that's fair.
Mm-hmm.
Obviously. Which, there's a line that goes from that one to calling you white or, quote, the whitest member of Roughhouse.
Yeah, that'll do it. Uh-huh.
There's also one over here, but I can't say that out loud.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
You know the one.
Yeah.
The one about your penis, but that was a secret that you told me in confidence.
Beef!
Oh, no, that wasn't... People don't know about the shape. It's fine.
Beef. You said you wouldn't tell anyone. Beef, you just tweeted it.
I got a thing for misshaping penis.
Beef, so what if it's shaped like a Q, okay? Oh, God. What else is on the list, Beef?
I lied about the list, Luna. It doesn't exist.
What?
There's no list.
Why would you lie to me?
I thought it would be funny, but you took the bit so far. I didn't even know what to say anymore. So it's your fault, really.
No, that's true, Beef. I apologize for my actions.
That's fair.
Fuck off!
I think someone made a compilation of all the times that I have explicitly broken TOS.
That's not a good thing.
I know.
That's a very bad thing.
Like the elephant penis. That's my favorite one.
Do I want to know, Beef?
No. Okay. I think I showed you this earlier, but...
The elephant penis?
I was doing a Wikipedia speedrun.
Oh, that! Okay, yeah I know.
Yeah.
Explain. It's not as bad as it sounds, but...
I was doing a Wikipedia speedrun, which, if you don't know, basically... You go on Wikipedia and you have two different words and you have to get from one word to the other by only clicking on Wikipedia links from articles.
Mm-hmm.
And I saw the word penis and I hovered over it. And then because Wikipedia, it just showed a penis on the screen. And it was an elephant's penis.
Oh, that's wild. Yeah. Oh, God.
It's funny. It's so funny. I'm doing a lot of things right now, Luna. I don't really have time for your bullshit.
What are you doing right now?
Editing a picture of myself at the Grand Canyon.
What were you doing at the Grand Canyon?
Looking.
Beef's got D's on the brain.
What's D's?
A terrible disease and you're going to die soon, Beef.
Yo! I was in the comment section of Gongs Unlimited, my favorite gong supplier. And there was...
Is there more than one?
And mm-hmm. one of the descriptions was talking about how it causes, quote, auditory orgasms.
What? Yeah, I have no idea. Can Beef suggest a good gong for a man on a budget? If you're on a budget, why are you trying budget? To get a gong? Have you ever thought about the fact that his name is Mario Mario? That's so stupid.
Wait, is that true?
Yeah. Why wouldn't it be?
Mario?
Yeah, his name is Mario Mario.
You gaslighting me?
No, and Luigi's name is Luigi Mario.
Oh, because they're the Mario brothers.
Yeah.
Oh, no, you're right. Holy crap. That's not even a bit. This is
yeah, isn't that
real.
Stupid?
That's actually stupid.
Do you ever miss Newgrounds? Were you even on Newgrounds, Beef? Be honest.
I played some Newgrounds games, but that's really it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I was
and
on Newgrounds a bunch.
All of the Newgrounds games I played were all imported to other places, so I haven't lost anything. I also played on Kongregate a lot.
That was one that I'm surprised I didn't fucking play when I was younger. How about Y8? Like the game site. It's like Flash games. Did any of y'all ever play on Y8? Or am I just old? Or was that just like a Maryland thing? Y8 was too ad-riddled for me. Yeah, but I was a dumb kid. Do you think I knew about that? Hey, chat, if you're not already in the Discord, go ahead and join. I post whenever I go live and all that wonderful stuff.
Now that I think about it, the only game I actually played on Kongregate was the Michael Jackson one.
Explain.
There's a bunch of... It's a zombie game, and one of the zombies is a Michael Jackson zombie, and whenever he comes in, it's like this 8-bit...
What?
It's, like, it's so good.
Why is Michael Jackson in this zombie game?
Because he's dead. They knew. They knew the whole time.
Dumbass, Michael Jackson ain't dead. Yeah, he's chilling with Tupac in the Bahamas.
And Hitler. who the heck is Gandhi?
What, have you never watched Clone High?
Oh, that guy, yeah.
Yeah, that one. Isn't it kind of crazy how, like, they retconned the universe to make the characters from Clone High real?
Yeah, I mean, I don't really agree with all of their decisions.
I know, it was a little weird.
This JFK guy, I don't know about.
Yeah, he seems... kind of a weak character, honestly. Hold up, I wanna... yeah, because I have it here. It's so pretty.
I like it.
I run it pretty well, too. Like, I have a pretty consistent 100+ frames on BSL right now. I mean, I have the Soldiers shaders. They're okay. It's a little too, like orangey for me, honestly. Like, the actual lighting of it and, like the way lights come through and everything. Oh, it's so beautiful. Like, look at this. Like, the light coming off of the moon. Just so pretty. Like, look at the God rays. Oh, that's beautiful. What's your thoughts on the new 1.12 update? Yeah, good question. What's your thoughts, Beef?
Hey, wait a minute.
Real talk. I'm so excited for the Cave and Cliffs update.
I just don't care about it as much as the Nether update. I think it's cool, but like...
Apparently the Warden is the mob on Disc 11? What?
No way. That doesn't make any sense. It's not canon.
I'm gonna need some sort
it's
of confirmation.
It's not his brother.
Beef, have you watched MatPat's Game Theory videos on Minecraft at all?
Not on Minecraft, no.
You should.
Have you seen my Game Theory video on Minecraft?
No. Beef, no advertising. No self-promo, Beef. Have you read the rules? Beef, stop posting memes in general. Come on.
I swear to fucking God, Luna, I'm gonna kill you.
What? And Phantom and Jordan are the same person. I'm exactly right. Nah, I think everyone at this point just knows.
Yeah.
Yeah, the ant's out of the bag. What, is that the sound of the ant crawling out?
No, that was me laughing.
Okay. What's Bird talking about? Whenever I went there and I wasn't able to play the Tetris machine because someone was there, it was always, and I mean with zero hesitation and zero exaggeration, it was always middle-aged white women. And I was like, huh.
Well, it's the only game they learned how to play. My mom became a Tetris god.
I mean, I doubt she's that good, actually.
She got to the secret levels.
Okay, so did
In the original game.
Okay, and?
What level then? Name it. Name the number.
Has she competed in a Tetris tournament? I bet she hasn't even gotten a Tetris 99 Victory Royale.
She's literally never played a modern game console.
Okay, that's fair. Burn was telling me in game chat that the creeper farm wasn't working. And it's because he didn't turn on the timer. Just get one of the MAME cabinets. Dude, when I was in Mexico, there was this bootleg arcade machine there that had exactly that. They also had a bootleg arcade machine with, like, every Xbox game imaginable. They even had the fucking Scott Pilgrim game, which literally you could not get any other way up until that, or, like, at that point. So far, the people that have joined, because we've basically opened it up to the private server we have. We had Sophie on earlier, we had Crumb on earlier. And it's basically open to anyone else we have here in the private server.
Dream.
Yeah.
Tony Carson.
Yeah, my boy. My boy Carson, aka awesome. Carson. Wait. Is his name not? No, stop. Call me Carson, real name. Jeffrey? What? What the fuck? What do you mean Carson's real name isn't Carson?
Do you know how hard he tries to, like, avoid it? Do you know how many My Name Jeff memes he has to avoid every day so people don't find out his real name? And you've just exposed him on, like,
he sees them on Twitter and he's like, oh no, he reports it. Chad, I apologize if I just gaslighted you, but no, Carson's name is actually Carson.
Yeah, good backtrack.
Beef, I didn't realize I was in breach of contract there. Stop.
God, do you even read the contract?
No, of course not. Michael gave it to us, and it's literally an entire fucking encyclopedia.
I just don't want to be friends with the kind of person that's like,
well, no, you don't. It's... So basically...
No! That's just Michael!
Oh, shoot, you're right.
Wasn't Danny DeVito born today? That's a weird way of saying it's Danny DeVito's birthday.
Alexa. Danny DeVito birthday.
Oh, no! It is!
Wait, he's 76?
Holy hell! What are they... What? Alexa, shut up! Fuck, my Alexa went off. I'm not
Alexa,
gonna.
Alexa, where am I?
Oh no!
You are in the pocket.
Oh, Alexa, stop! No. Okay.
Wait, did you hear what she said?
Not exactly.
Alexa, where am I?
You are in a pocket dimension outside of reality.
Okay.
You became too greedy, and this is your punishment.
What?
This is hell. You're hell. You are not welcome back to the realm of the living.
Hey yo. Brothers in the A-storm, just all preachers with the cape on.